Good morning.
Good morning.
Welcome to the house of the Lord this morning. It's nice to see Phyllis and Joan and Eileen back with us. We're glad you keep coming home. And of course, it's nice to see everyone else on Saturday whenever we can. So we're going to begin our meeting this morning by turning to Psalm 399. 399. To God be the glory. Savior is mine, whose power is almighty, whose grace is divine, my heart he acclaims. He is dwelling within so wondrously saving from sinning and sin. Let's stand together. Four and five.